Hey, hello my dear friends, and welcome back to Fallout 2. I already signed in for a couple of fights here, but today I'm going to show you how you can become prize fighter without fighting. I'm ready to rumble, follow him. I assume it's a final. I lost one intelligence. So that means if you're trying to get intelligence from Catspaw, to get more skill points, you will be too late. New Rhino Arms, yes, this is final. Yes, I'm Dr. Fist. Because I have high doctor skills and living anatomy, so I can kill person. Masticator. I saw him. He's in Shark Club. He moves first. Okay. By the means of knockout, Dr. Fist. Heavy champion of New Rhino, max XP, and I have perk, right? Prize fighter. Yes, my damage resistance is plus 5. More than I could ask for. Yeah, I wish punching bags would work in this version of the fight. You got that arm pulling right. Okay. Oh fuck, seriously? The fuck? Just what? Was I any good? Okay, I got some experience. Coming routine was success. The fuck?